since I was 8, and been friends ever since then.
I know Callum from when I was 7, playing against him for Winsford against Manwich. First memory of him when scored 4 against Middlewich when we won 6-0, and he started crying, but we won't mention that. But yeah.
What was Charlie's first shirt number? 33, 30 or 31? I'm going to say 31. When was Charlie born? Easy. Christmas Eve. Who is Charlie's favourite musician? J. Cole, Future. I'm going to say Drake for that one. What would Charlie say is his worst habit? Always on his phone, being late or moaning. Definitely moaning. Who did Charlie score his first professional goal against? Cambridge, Chesterfield or Rochdale? Chesterfield.
First question, who was Callum's idol growing up? Dennis Bergkamp, Thierry Henry or Robert Pires? Probably Henry, probably stands out the most. That's a guess, I don't know. Who did Callum make his professional debut against? Colchester, Swindon or Stevenage? Swindon. Just because he always goes on about it, because he used to live there. What does Callum consider his best feature? Smile, hair or quad? It can't be his hair. Smile's not. Quads. Yeah, quads. But they're still not the best either. What could Callum not live without? Phone, haircut or PlayStation? To have A or C, because he's not that bold about his hair, but probably say probably say his phone. But then again, it might be his PlayStation, because that's all he does. Nah, phone. What is Callum's middle name? Thomas, Christopher or John? I asked him this last week, and what I thought the answer would be, he said it wasn't. I would say Thomas A, but I don't know.
What is Callum's middle name?
Put Thomas A.
Correct. What could Callum not live without?
So, I said phone.
Said phone.
Nope. PlayStation?
Yeah.
No way, I said that, I said that's all he does in PlayStation.
What does Callum consider as his best feature? What did he say for?
Quads.
Quads?
What did you thought?
Yeah.
You've always gone about your quads.
When have I ever gone on about quads?
And then whenever you put on Instagram and you always like, just because you've been quads.
What did Callum, who did Callum make his professional debut against?
You know that one?
Yeah.
Don't show the ball.
Yeah. Who was Callum's idol growing up?
Henry.
Yeah, that's quite an easy one, that one.
Yeah. Who did Charlie score his first professional goal against?
Chesterfield.
Correct.
Wasn't even his goal, though.
What would Charlie say is his worst habit?
Moaning.
Who's Charlie's favourite musician?
Drake.
Correct. That's such an easy question. That should be. When was Charlie born?
Christmas Eve.
Correct. What was Charlie's first shirt number?
31.